And I'm gonna go ahead and say this. I'm not talking about flossing on the internet. I'm not talking about flossing your jewelry, flossing your money. I'm talking about flossing. Some of y'all breath is so motherfucking potent. My God, it's two niggas in Houston right now. If they had a dookie eating contest, I know they'd win. All American star, full fledged scholarship. They pay for books and everything. Goddamn, if they had a dookie university. Nigga, have you been eating in a raccoon's ass? Pregnant? Three shitty little babies in her ass. What? Why do your breath smell like that? And you dress like this. You live like that. You drive that nice car. Where is your dentist? Ladies, I blame y'all. I blame y'all. Why are you huffing and puffing on you and you holding all your breaths? You need to tell that man, get up, baby. Get up. I think we need to go to the dentist. I think it might be a problem inside your mouth. I blame y'all. Why that nigga huffing and puffing on you and you holding all your breaths? You need to tell that man, get up, baby. Get up. I think we need to go to the dentist. I think it might be a problem inside your mouth.
Which comment?